deep left center field. Got a chance. Gone. Tulowitzki with his third of the year. The Rockies drive it high. Deep center field. Revere going back. Look it up. Yeah.
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Anyway, he never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from right to rest. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds. The skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, because Ryan was ill. Be the one that set the West in flames. And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verses? Dude is the truth. Now everybody giving him guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard him fucking with that stuff.
This is 10%, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power, 5% passion, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember.
Sick and he's spitting fire with Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Cut him and put mine over top. The fucking Nile is porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shimon is taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it? Given that Bertha doesn't stand for an act for the Lord.
He's hit left center field. The rock in the blues.
Look at you, wasn't quicker than a shot of rock.
He did. 2-run home run. And the Rockies are right back in it.
Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note. He writes every line. I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design. It's written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signs. Ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% love, 20% skills, 15% concentrated power. 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember.
Drives his ball high and deep left field. This one's got a chance to get out off the very top of the wall. Stubbs will score. Tulo in his second. Back-to-back doubles. And it's a 1-1 ball game.
Seven RBIs, and he drives it down the left field line. Go! Touch him all time for Tulo.
Little ball left side, back in by Tulowitzki. Long throw, and got him at first base.
Not many shortstops can make that play to get D. Gordon.
This is not worth like stop. Bring it back, bring it back. We got that bad. Let's keep on the track.
How do you like that? Does not get any prettier than that double play. Glove flip from LeBayhew to Blair and Tulowitzki. Back, best name.
High fly ball, deep right center field. Did Tulowitzki get it? Gone. Home run, first of the year for Tulowitzki.
Now, why is everybody so bad?